Thank you for betting with Google, and thank you for supporting us.
We want to empower people to use technology naturally.
1 million new Android devices are activated every single day. Android 4.1 Jelly Bean. Now, you might be asking, well, Vic, what comes next? And the answer there lies in mobile. We have more people using Google Plus from mobile than from desktop. Are we going to get a native tablet version of Google Plus? Well, your answer is you're going to get it today. Today, we're introducing Nexus 7. And here it is. Music, movies, books, magazines, apps, and games. All the great content from Google Play right at your fingertips. Randall is snapping some photos here, and you'll notice that there's a new animation of the photo flying out to the right.
Words appear even though I don't have a connection, period. Who is the Prime Minister of Japan?
The Prime Minister of Japan is Yoshihiko Noda.
Watch what happens now when Randall moves that widget to this screen.
We've got this Neurostorms game here that you play with your brain waves.
You can just click the button here and...
Activity resumed.
We do a thing called sorting by agony, which is to say that we don't strictly sort by price because we consider your time worth something.
It's a 12-foot-tall animatronic human face.
These flying vehicles are collaborating to throw a ball up in the air and then collaborating to move and catch it.
And you can create all different types of events, everything from picnics and barbecues to weddings and even concerts.
If I wanted to buy one of these, can I go buy one today at the store?
We hope to make them affordable. As I mentioned, this can be a $100 robot.
You see the familiar Google search box. You also see a beautiful header that changes based on your time and location.
And I can also scroll down and tap on See Inside. Once I do, I'm inside the bar, I've got this nice view, and for an even better experience, I can turn on compass mode. So why don't you go ahead and do that, Randall? And this is the first device that ships with Chrome as the standard browser.
It's pretty cool that my friends can now play their music in my living room.
We created Glass so that you can interact with the virtual world without distracting you from the real world.
You have to want to be on the bleeding edge, and that's what this is really designed for. So tell me now, who wants to see a demo of Glass? All right, this is the Hangout from Glass.
Whoa.
Yeah, they're off. All right. Now. Yeah. Let's see if we can get it here in a hurry. Yeah. Woohoo. Oh, wait, 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 wait. That one. Wait, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. No, 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 we're on the third. Okay. Don't run anybody over. Please stay in your seats, folks. Don't get into the aisles. Yeah. Woohoo.
When your boss comes to you and says, hey, we're going to jump out of an airplane, we're going to land on the roof of Moscone, and then we're going to bike it in, you must be working at Google. And so it was really exciting to see something that magical.